Now, see what you think about Officer Hart's explanation of events. Look closely. We've slow-mo'd this. The officer insists. Okay, there's the booking area. He's trying to take a picture of her. It's off of the corner. He says that she's resisting. She's not looking into the lens. And then he adds that this woman resisted his orders to enter the holding cell and put up her arms on the side of the door. Now, we contacted his attorney. He said when the dust settles, you'll see Officer Hart committed no crime, that he believes she lost her balance and fell forward into a concrete buttress because she was drunk. Do you buy it, John Lieberman?
No, well, look, there's so many issues here, Jane. The first issue is that it took so long for this officer to be charged. I mean, had this victim, this alleged victim that you're looking at, not filed a federal lawsuit and had her attorney not released this video, we may not be talking about charges in this case. That's number one. Number two, it took officers a number of minutes to even respond inside of that jail cell to see if this woman was okay. That's issue number two. And number three is this officer was just put on paid administrative leave today. And that incident that we're looking at happened way back in March.
Right.
I don't think there's any denying that this was a good cop. 19 years on the force, an unblemished record, but something clearly set him off here, and it appears, at least according to prosecutors, that he lost his cool.
Yeah, I think it appears that prosecutors are responding to public pressure because, Oh, what a coincidence. We did a story last month. There's a change.org petition. People are talking about it, and suddenly, charges are warranted. Well, why weren't they warranted back in March? They had the videotape, the same exact videotape. Now, cops say they found Cassandra Forrestine slumped over in her car in the middle of an intersection. She later pleaded guilty to DUI. Listen closely as Officer Hart gets more and more frustrated with this woman while trying to take her mugshot.
Lift up your head. There you go. Look straight ahead. Straight
right
ahead.
Here. Right here.
At the camera. There you go.
Okay. Right here at the camera.
No, straight ahead. Look at the camera. Look at the camera, okay? You're not.